Sa school ni Jivan kasi may meeting ako sa teacher niya na late ako dahil na overtime ako sa aking work. Instead na lalabas ako ng 4 o'clock, lumabas ako ng 4:20. So ang inuna na ng teacher is yung kasunod ko ng appointment. So hintayin namin matapos hanggang 4:45 yung isa. So, kasi yung oras ko na appointment ko sa teacher is 4:30 to 4:45. So, 4:45 sila matapos. So, i-meet namin yung teacher. And, titingnan natin kung may naging improve sa class si Jivan ngayong magtatapos na ang pasok. Yeah, Jivan? So, ito yung school nila.
No.
Preschool.
Preschool. Cookies.
A few moments later.
Today is Papa's birthday and dito kami magdi-dinner, guys. Indian restaurant. So, this is the table settings. So, dito kami magse-celebrate ng dinner for Papa's birthday. See the place. Here also. Love the ambience. Kami pa lang yung first customer dahil maaga kami pumunta dito. Time check is 7. Magsi-7 pa lang siya ng gabi. Kailangan naming mag-dinner ng maaga dahil may pasok pa si Jivan bukas. And today is Tuesday. It's June 15. And it's Papa's birthday. Yay! I will take... can we take badwa? Yes, the big bottle.
Okay.
So habang hinihintay natin ang ating order, guys, I show you the view. Doon sa loob pa yun. May hagdan pa baba yung sa toilet doon sa loob. Sa baba doon, sa loob doon. Palagi nilang siniserve habang mag-o-order ka pa lang ng order mo or habang hinihintay mo yung order. So, eh, tomato chutney yata ito. And this one is, I'm not sure kung ano ang tawag dito. Dalawa pala, guys. Hindi ko nakita itong isa. Mint chutney and tsaka tomato chutney. So, usually, ito dinidip nila. Ganyan.
Mama!
chicken. Yeah.
Rice.
And coconut rice. Lambda yummy. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Chicken,
oh, you know, when I'm playing like this, when I do, yes, when I'm catching ball, the one when I'm going
okay,
my school.
I better cut it like this, okay? Because Yuban also cannot finish all.
I can do a half, look.
Yeah, but I mean this one, but you don't know how to cut by yourself.
I can do when I'm doing the school.
How we not cut?
Yes.
Okay, then eat. Yeah. Wait. Mana piting Jivan? Oh wow. Bravo. Bravo ah.
What I can do?
Okay. Si Papa iubos na niya lahat yung ano yung lamb biryani. Namiss niya dahil hindi siya nakakakain ng matagal nang hindi nakakain. Parehas din naman kami hindi marunong magluto. Pilipino po nang niluluto ko lagi, kaya Pilipino na rin siya. Sarap. Sarap, sarap. Papa yung lamb biryani. Yeah. Halabira na siya sa kain sa rice.
Looks like a robot.
See? Simot sarap yung lamb biryani niya, guys. Now, titirahin na naman niya yung coconut rice. Then, the tandoori. And salad. Yeah. Jivan?
Not
Are you
yet.
Almost done?
No, not yet.
See? Ang linis ng
papa ni Jivan. No, I
didn't. So much mess. And the birthday boy. Simot sarap. Kulang pa daw. Kulang pa daw yung kanin. Mm. Yum, yum. Mm. Guys, nahihiya pa si Papa. Pero pag sa bahay daw yan, kinamay na daw niya yan. Malinis-linis pa. Nahihiya daw siya dito. Want to try the one?
Can I try?
Hmm.
It's very sweet.
Some sweet.
You try it
down. Thank you.
Nice? Yes or no? But me, I don't like. Si Papa na lang, kainin mo na lang lahat pa.
Spicy na.
See. Ito yung kinainan namin. Tapos, dito yung bahay namin dati, guys. Alala niyo yung bahay namin dati na tinirhan namin na apartment hotel? Dito siya. Na-miss namin ang place namin.